Inheritance enables a class to reuse code from another class. In this example, we have the class Quadrant that inherits from Rectangle, specified by the colon. Rectangle then becomes the base class of Quadrant, which in turn becomes the derived class of Rectangle. In addition to its own members, Quadrant now gains all the non-private members in Rectangle, except for its constructors and destructors. A class in C# can inherit from only one base class. If we don't specify one, the class will implicitly inherit from Object, which is the root class of all classes. Conceptually, a derived class is a specialization of a base class. This means that Quadrant here is a kind of rectangle as well as an object, and can therefore be used anywhere a rectangle or object is expected. If we create an instance of Quadrant, we can upcast it to Rectangle, since the derived class contains everything in the base class. The class is now viewed as a rectangle, so we can only access the rectangle's members. When we downcast the class back into a Quadrant, we can see that everything in the class is still preserved, because the rectangle only encapsulated our Quadrant, it did not convert it. The downcast has to be made explicit, since downcasting an actual rectangle into a Quadrant is not allowed. There are two operators that can be used to avoid exceptions when casting objects. First, there's the is operator, which returns true if the left side object can be cast into a right side type without causing an exception. Second, there's the as operator, which is an alternative way of writing a cast, with the difference that if it fails, the reference will be set to null.